Good morning, Ollie. What's with the what do you got, man? You decided to dig up your bone for breakfast. We just rolled into Queensland Raceway. We got Mingay. He's got his truck set up, all his drift utes here.
Welcome, everyone. So glad you could make it.
Minimum 160 down that back straight, but we're in the sideways.
Bring in a 160 sideways. I feel like that's gonna feel like 300 sideways. I get front seat too. I wanna drive this, but I feel like I'd wrap the thing around a pole. So I'm gonna leave it up to the other boys today. Things are, but I know it has a furry dashboard, so that's a vibe.
Yeah, we're going again, boys.
Sorry, dude, what did you say your name was?
Levi.
Levi, Harry.
That's me, bud.
Yeah, dude.
Levi Clark, yeah.
Levi Clark, sick, dude. Thank you.
Down there.
Main training.
Yeah, yep.
Favorite feature, the furry wall, the furry dashboard.
Yeah, a bit of a drop there.
Yeah, this is sick. NOS bottle, the red NOS bottle. We are vibing.
Yeah.
Clark, you are a badass motherfucker. Yeah. Oh, dude, that was so sweet. Dude, it blows me away how much these things grip up.
Yeah.
Like, this feels so tacky.
Yeah, man. That was some super.
That felt so tacky.
That was some Nexons on there, like semis.
Yep.
That's the first lap we've done with them today, but yeah.
Oh wow.
Yeah, that's what it felt like, it was like pulling up.
On that
early.
Second lap, it just felt like it was getting stickier and stickier.
Yeah. We'll be up now.
Wow, man. That's sick, dude. Thank you.
No, all good.
Fucking dude, thank you, man. I appreciate it. Wow. Yeah, it felt dude, that first lap it just felt so light and then I could feel it was getting
just
stickier.
Just hooks in after that, eh?
Yeah. Wow, dude, that's so mad. Dude, you made that look so easy, dude.
Oh, swinging off it.
How
it loose.
Fast were we going when you backed it into that corner?
The dipper in the middle.
Yeah.
It kept pulling timing out, so it was speed, but probably like got 80 or something as we were coming down into it.
Yeah. No way, dude. That was cool. Fuck yeah. We have the Matt Mingay on the tools.